This one, I think, had the delay pin removed. That's why it went straight in instead of smart shifting in. Usually these smart shift in, but this one didn't. Oh.